You will be a crab and so and Fambra Chani, so and then so Yasar Tanasia, the highlight show of Aya Kumasi as Santa Kotoko, and after Liberty Professionals games a Barcelona, and so Eddie Abraham, and Kumasi as Santa Kotoko, I'm a supporter, you know, some sort of good football. I'm a supporter, you know, Kofi, you know, or a crash posted, you know, or maybe any J Kofi, and I mentioned to say, when the first game after say, yeah, restriction and a world football supporter, so my cost stadium, you left here, you know. Suppose as ends with me call stadium, so 25%, you know, it will be our stadium. While Kumasi has some particular players, you know, I'm almost something to cheer about, and where the kind of performance as some individuals in the Kotoko team, and so I exhibit here. Yes, it was good for fans. You know, I'm going to be to me our stadium. While any for the Agro Kotoko dominated the first half, and so we had 2 goals. Second half, nobody and it seems an Kotoko players no stroke across on the common him, and so I get him more goals. But all in all, Kotoko had a good game. And so it might win game now by 2-0. We get a queer at the moment. Ketesi, Kwame Poku, and she goes Nina and Fabio Gama Swamiki in the full debut. Wanted we was starting here, and so in the second game, but in body mark, Kumasi has some Kotoko after so born the first game, and so Takwa. I brought Kumasi as Sandu Kotoko and made him a boy. Give me no, he answered who he is, but this time around, he was influential, assisted a goal, and in all the performance, you know, was good. I know so then my free Fabio Gama home. And but we are new to the channel, please subscribe to the channel. Now, put notification bells for more updates. And the young room now, the young fab, you want to cry, you know, and so give me number one for Ansana, highlighting and so to remember Razak Aberua, and so. And gradually, Abraham is taking the Kotoko number one spot because the kind of new man exhibiting, the kind of leadership Kumasi has, the kind of confidence and the kind of organized defenders. No, Kamia Kwaku is Abraham defend Razak Aberua, and he had the nod ahead of Kwame Ba and Felix Anand because he was superb, he was outstanding, he had the crucial saves and everything. Who's a man to come out of his line? The general position, who he is, to be a bubble now, bring the better part of the football. A brand to have nobody now. Razak Aberua did a great job today. A brand to gradually, to be guys, taking the commercial Sandu Kotoko number one spot to be his. And no, any same crap, you who here, and so will give him. And next, I did a question who will give him was a brand to Emmanuel Sarko there. Or no any advantage from Adonis upon the bone field, you know, and Emmanuel Sarkore was the protector and he was the immune system of Kumasi as Sandu Kotoko team, you know. He protected the back four, sit in front of the defenders, and he did his job perfectly well. Over the kind of performance Abraham, you know, as well as Maya, he did really, really well. You know, bad team, you know, games are Kotoko, on level 6 and level Kumasi as Sandu Kotoko, you could see, say, there's difference between say Omobi and Obobi because or a number 6 and when he's in the team he protects the back four, he distributes balls, you know, so what distribute balls now team say yes or distributing yeah. Abraham defend Emmanuel Sarko there and so Bob Gwim yeah. Anytime the coaches call upon him, you know, he comes and delivers and then against Team Liberty Professionals, you know, he delivered and Kotoko had a clean sheet. Emmanuel Sarko there too today was good and was lovely to watch. I know Anthony and Sam Takra, the free man also acquired the whole NHL. But Samson and Fabio Gaman, so he making a few debut after so born the first game of Burma in the second half against Mediama El Takwa. And I was starting game, you know, and I heard the kind of performance of Rama Kumasi as Sandu Kotoko. The second goal for a Kumasi as Sandu Kotoko, and the second for a branch of Kwame Poku, you know, your far born, and then the way we see notices a branch of Kwame Poku could get. To could be located or located, you know. Now, Rante, Kwame Poku, so J Bond, Dandan, the boy, no Kotoneta. Fabio Gama did really well. Moon said, Sekotoko, book him now. Out say, yes, he's comfortable, but Sekotoko, Boni Kotoko, it means, oh, yeah, something as a, or General Mwakotoko, but Boni Kran, yeah, we're very good, and the performance is good. Or Kamia Kwaku, he said, or Chere, or more. No doubting abilities. All more, no more. Cause who here? So we try to see. No, Africa, South America, Brazil, Nyabano. or yeah, and so approve them wrong, but it's up to him, sir. We bet him and so I give you persistent performance, let me give you pair. Nez a camera, where's a or no and so at me, I'm an haters, no, any doubters, ni nano, or no and so I come up with them because I need him no boy. And if he's going to continue like that, sir, Kotoko will have a whole lot of a yeah, important and a whole lot of a yeah, advantage over teams because a Fabio Gama is a good footballer and Kwame Poku. The guy is really, really, really an amazing striker. The kind of presence when the man was boxing him, when you feed him, he will deliver for you. And today too, he delivered for Kumasi Asante Kotoko. He scored his sixth game of the season for Kumasi Asante Kotoko. And he will be a free division one. And Kwana Warriors have blown Kumasi Asante Kotoko. So we division one, he different. Now we Premier League, he different. Now we Saturday. Kumasi Asante Kotoko is different, but he's combined everything and he's delivering for Kumasi Asante Kotoko. We give him thumbs up. We pay and so these are kind of number who will give him. Tiyanko, now you enjoy the highlight of Kumasi Asante Kotoko and of a Liberty professional. Jebape, you hold the best idea to win. We'll be right back. So that was the highlight of Kumasi's Santé Kotoko, any Liberty Professionals, and it was a good game for two sides. Kumasi's Santé Kotoko, first half no, did well. Second half no, one better Liberty boy, because the second half no, 50-50 ball possession, so one better, and so on boy. So in all no, Kotoko had their win. We are calming nerves down here, pa, because now tempers were rising and a whole lot of things happening in the Kumasi's Santé Kotoko team. But this win against Liberty, you know, it's giving them something good. We have 12 points in the league. Omo upstanding game against Dwarfs. Omo team unipe. Omo score 15.9 for Omo. And so next 12 from their boom next. Nothing spoiled. Kumasi's Santé Kotoko. So we give them thumbs up. Say, and because no more performance, we are number two. Now, if you match us and you got to go fans, you know, so to we'll get something to cheer about. So, this is where we do the catches. If you didn't hear the Benjamin Kiyaku Jem V, we'll be to my friend Ricardo Vaz. Me and Legimadi, and so subscribe to the channel. Now, notification bells for more updates. We'll meet again. We'll see. Bye bye.